morning, students. Today we will continue with our EVS lesson, Our Village, Our City. Today we will talk about means of communication. Children, as means of transport is necessary, means of communication is also needed. We commonly use things like letters, computers, newspaper, mobile phones, TV, music players, etc. All of these are used to send and receive information and messages. All these are means of communication. Do you know, children, in olden days, means of sending messages were not very advanced. Information was communicated by different means. Sometimes pigeons were used for this purpose. The message was sent by writing it down on a piece of paper or cloth and tying it to the bird's leg. Everything has become better and convenient because of the advanced technology. Earlier, there were big differences between village and cities, but now the differences are reducing. Nowadays, the facilities are available in village as well as cities.
So children, I hope you have understood the lesson and you all are very lucky to have all these facilities. So thank you and take care.